Right now, I'm going to the Agents of the Past. Can I go that way? I need a horse. You said I can go grab the horse real quick.
You need a rope. Got one all saddled and ready to go. Sounds fair. She's yours. Like I said, she's all saddled. The crags fail to trip your feet.
Move, doggy. Oh, hey, Potato, how are you? I'm doing, I'm finding all the, digital gems. I have a list that I copied from my Skyrim guy. I figured, like, 5 more, maybe 6 to go. Yeah, 6 more to go. I'm on my way to up here. That's where another one is right now. Oh, that scared me. hopefully never gotten them all. Yeah, I forgot that I only read 21 first. And then I stopped because I forgot which one did I get.
That's close enough.
Alright, I think it's time for me to get off.
That's close enough.
And I'm on the floor. Maybe I got my chest on the floor again. Hate when that happens. I don't have, I have done what is it? Yeah, wait, wrong. Wrong now. I've done ages of my roots and broccoli. I have done all 10 priest or 14 priest masks, but you only need 10, but I've gotten all 14. I think the achievements on my VR game. I think I still need the legendary dragon achievement. I still need the 15 RFX achievement. I still need the full All the Werewolf Pack Pops achievement, and I need the RFX 3 Houses RFX achievement. I forgot 92% on that one. Well, on this one I got 44%. But on my weapon strength, I got 2 more episodes before I finish that. I'm going to start The Last of Us after that. And The Last of Us is the remaster version. So I am going to... So it has both the game and the DLC, left behind. Now I do have the Skyrim Legendary guy, a big book. I got my own real quick, and not the pages, but yeah, how big it is. But I have it. The only problem is that it's so big. The walls are very small. I need to have read it with my glasses. And what I need to remember, I write down my notebook so I can actually read it. But it's huge. I have the hardcover, which I actually got a very good deal on it because on Amazon, it's $80 for the paperback, $100 for the hard copy. Now, I have the hard copy. I found it at my bookstore for $25. So I took it fast. Right then, it came with Elden's wall poster and a Skyrim map with Skyrim Soulclan, and the Forgotten Veil and Soulstein on back. Now, unfortunately, the map is very detailed too, to a point. It is very small walls too, so it's not that great that I can't really read it with my glasses, but it is huge when I say it's huge. Is the Skyrim Legendary guy. And I was originally working for nothing that day. Do I have to go back out? No, I don't. It's something up here. Is there?
Huh?
Oh yeah. Upstairs.
Is someone there?
I'm fucking
mine.
Come on, you. You okay? And I was just lucky that I had the money that day, because usually I go to a bookstore and I just window shop. So I think I had about $45 that day, so I did spend half the money on that book. But like I said, I had the money, it was a good deal, I grabbed it fast, and then quick, I grabbed a book and I grabbed a game. I can't even know which game I do. I think it's one of my, I want to say... I don't know if they will realize that sometimes something like that can make it go faster. Alright, but that's not what I came here for. So the Iron Unusual Gym. That'll be 19. Alright, this was Dead Rock Creek. I got some more ones. I think that was the first one. Run It Reverend Fast. It's here on Skyrim Google Maps where that is. Waving flash, okay. Alright, I think I have done that one before, so it is near. Will say it is somewhere in what one hold. Zoom out a little bit so I know exactly where he is. Alright, there he is. Alright, Matt Hills is not white one. Hold. Alright, there's Martha right here. Oh! I probably already discovered it, but I have never inside of it. I'll need maybe I have one. I don't know. No.
Stay back. I don't want to attack you.
Bye.
I don't have any choice. I'm sorry.
I'll kill you.
I don't.
That damn dragon. Alright, FPS is, I got no ones. The only ones that I really stand alone is the Archmage bedroom. I have a stupid fortress and the Carlos Winter Crest to get inside the bedroom. And of course, I have to go do the whole Boyhood Crest to get to Spire Manor. And I can show you guys how to do the free house glitch on that one. Because that one is super hard because of the store did not sleep.
Is someone there? I don't want to do this. I don't want to do this. I don't have any choice. I'm sorry. Stay away. I'm sorry. This isn't what I want.
Over here! Never should have come here!
I don't want to...
You know, this is what I usually do the physical quest first. I usually do the werewolf quest first and the physical quest first. This is actually probably the longest I have been without the skeleton key. Is this somewhere? There you go. Where are you? Thank you. attacking all of us in this war.
I don't have any choice.
Right now you can't.
What? Stay back, or I'll be forced to attack you. I'm sorry. This isn't what I want. I don't want to do this.
So quick. A little bit quick if I had the skeleton key. But what's next? I guess the one quick page that I have. Quick stone, quick cave, and apple. Sorry, I can't read. Counts half of these words are very close together. Let's see. I got the shipwreck at Shard too. Alright, ones that don't have. That brotherhood. I need that brotherhood. I need the Archmage Pharaoh. And I need Pearl Spire Manor. It says I'm missing two more, but one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 9, 10, and then at 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19. I'm missing something. New rules, I had 23 on here, at least 25. Okay, all three. Misspelled keep. I'm missing misspelled keep. Now you see where is misspelled keep. It is in the whispering area. No, I had that one. I need that bow hood. I'm missing one. What one is that? Am I missing? Let me go for that boyhood sanctuary. Well, good night, Potato. See you again, Rayo.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften. Might consider joining up myself.
Oh yeah, I could also do any film upload next, Patrick and Nintendo.
Then it's true, what everyone is saying. That event. Sweet mother, send your child unto me, for the sins of the unworthy must be baptized in blood and fear. Sweet mother. You've come at last! It worked! I did the Black Sacrament over and over with the body and the things, and then you came! You don't have to say anything. There's no need. You're here, so I know you'll accept my contract. My mother, she died. I'm all alone now. So they sent me to that terrible orphanage in Riften, Honor Hall. The headmistress is an evil, cruel woman. They call her Grella the Kind, but she's not kind. She's terrible to all of us. So I ran away and came home and performed the Black Sacrament. Now you're here. And you could kill Grella the Kind!
Before I do, I'm taking the foot from you. I'm taking the heart from you. I'm taking the...
Please don't kill Constance the Shell. She really is kind. It's on her whole orphanage. In Riften.
and taking the dagger from you.
Rod is the headmistress of Honor Hall Orphanage, but not for long.
No feel.
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard. Vampire hunters or something. In the old fort near Riften.
I know. I could see that. I just don't want them to leave. You're the only good thing that's happened to the city.
No, Lola Gagan. Go fiddling with any locks around here, we're going to have a real problem.
Did we have an excuse my disorganization, but I'm in the someone actually. My experimentation involves a magical construct, and a... You don't have to, because... No, no, no. What I need to do is reverse that. What was I thinking? It would never work that first way. Why didn't you tell me? Seven. Astonishing. I mean, it would take months. Wait, wait. I can see a minor problem in your theory. Without... Of course! That completely... You've done it! Now, if I can only remember... ...or what we were originally... ...talking about... I have to remember... ...ward first, then summon. Did we have an appointment? No. It was a delivery? I can't remember.
I'll come back here.
Come to Dragon's. Take a look. You know. If you've got the aptitude, you should join the Mage's College in Winterhold. It seems this... So, you wish to master the arcane arts? Remember, your mind is the best weapon you have.
Those who shirk their duties will get an extra beating. Do I make myself clear?
Yes,
Growler.
Yes,
and what?
I'm getting out of
Time
here.
Time to finish this.
It's Growler.
Grelod? Murdered? Here? I need air. You get out of here. Get out.
Someone has killed Grelod.
Grelod? Murdered? Here? I need air. You
Hooray!
Get out of here! Get out!
Grelod the Kind is dead at last. We're saved! Yay!
Aventus really did it! He got the Dark Brotherhood to kill old Grelod.
Hurrah! Hurrah! Hooray! We love you, Dark Brotherhood!
Come quietly or taste the Yar's justice.
When Aventus escaped, Grelod got meaner than ever. I really thought she was going to kill one of us. Guess not.
I cannot best you! No more! I yield!
Ah! By order of the Yar, stop right there.
Smart woman. Now, come along with us. We'll take...
Hey, you're not supposed to be down here.
Oh, my mistake then. Sorry, you can... On ahead. Hands off. No lollygagging. Keep your hands to yourself.
Stay out of trouble, Khajiit.
No. Now I go to sleep. Thank you.
Let's get going. Lead on, then.
A mud house?
I'm gonna crush you like a bug.
God might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon.
By the gods. Drag him. Everyone inside, now.
Thank you.
I just want to be left alone. Don't know what you're talking about, Strange. I've heard of them. I don't need this. My family wasted 8 generations. I don't care, but my ancestors do. You can't have it. You want to fight? You got it. Come on. Let's see what you're made of.
You're just gonna stand there and take it? Fight back!
Damn it. Why'd you have to walk into Morris Hall?
Fight! Fight!
Fine. The hilt is in the chest inside my house. Here are the keys. Take that damn ding and go.
Hey!
Yes? See ya.
Huh?
Hey!
God might get nervous. A woman approaches with a weapon drawn.
Need something? Make it quick.
You're that one from the college. Heard about you. They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King. With his voice, shouted him apart.
There's a nip in the air. Cold won't be good for my crops. Never is.
Whatever you need, Dragonborn. Just say the word.
Huh?
Well, Grohod the Kind, is she... Aha! I'm here, just like I promised. This should fetch you a nice price. And thank you. Thank you again.
If you need anything, come see me. I'm as resourceful as I am discreet.
This here's Candle Hall. Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show you to your room. Right this way. Let me know if there's anything else you need.
A murder over in Rifta. Some old lady who runs an orphanage.
did not mean to kill the damn horse again.
This is better than sitting around talking about magic, don't you think?
And here we are. All right. Please stay close to me while we're inside. It should be safe, but it's always better to be cautious.
I find it hard to believe this excavation.
As some of you may know, Sarthol was one of the earliest Nord settlements in Skyrim. It was also the largest. Sacked by the elves in the infamous Night of Tears, not much is known about what happened to Sarthol. Well, are there any questions before we begin? I expect any enchant. Now let's see. What shall we have the rest of you do? Braelina, my dear, why don't you search for warding magics? Anything designed to keep people out. Don't interact with them, just identify them. All right, everyone, let's be careful.
Jazargo finds nothing but dust in these ruins.
To think, my ancestors destroyed the homes of Anmund's ancestors. So much bloodshed. To think, my ancestors...
Jazargo finds nothing but dust in these ruins.
What are you doing that for?
Please be careful here. The site isn't entirely secure. What was that racket? Is everything... How in the world did that happen? I wonder what effect might your spells have.
Hold, mage, and listen well. Know that you have set in motion a chain of events that cannot be stopped. Judgment has not been passed, as you had no way of knowing. Judgment will be passed on your actions to come, and how you deal with the dangers ahead of you. This warning is passed to you because the Psijic Order believes in you. You, mage, and you alone, have the potential to prevent disaster. Take great care, and know that the Order is watching.
I swear I felt something rather strange just then. What just happened? I'm afraid I didn't see anything. Can you tell me more about what you saw? The Psijic Order? Are you quite sure about that? That's very odd. And danger ahead? Why, that doesn't make any sense at all. The Psijics have no connection to these ruins, and no one's seen any of their order in a long time. Perhaps we should take a look inside these coffins. Now, please do be careful. Who knows what we're going to find? I can certainly share a bit of what I know. All right then. Be prepared to defend yourself. I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why, just look at all these coffins. I've never seen anything like this in Nordic ruins before. Why, just...
Like a bug.
keep forgetting that they're behind it.
Caught up with you. Well now, would you look at that? I never imagined we'd find something like this. Why is this buried so far within Sarthor? Sophie. I'll try to drain some of its power.
Enough!
Thought it high time I caught it. Will you? Well now, would you look at that? Oh no, you don't. Nothing seems to work. Keep it busy. I'll try to drain some of it. I'm not the only one seeing this, am I? Why? This is utter. Unique. What could this? I have no idea. I don't dare leave this unattended. Can you return to the college and inform Sabo Saran of this discovery? Please, hurry. Thank you.
Let's get going. What do you need to take? Let's go.
You look... What you learn here will last... Please don't tell me that another one of the... I... see. Thank you for... Tolfdir. Since he's a... Speak with Uru. And good work. The next time you find yourself exploring Nordic ruins, perhaps this will be helpful.
I don't want to see you hundreds of years of... I know what you... Well, you don't even need to add. I said not... I think one of those volumes may have had some relevant information. If you want them, you'll have to talk to Orthorn.
You there.
You were in Sarfol, yes? It has come to my attention that something was found. I am well aware. Tolfdir is still in Sarfol, is he? I shall be expecting a full It is my role. Thank you for your help. You may go now.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Yeah, got this note. Don't know. Creepy fella. Black robe. Couldn't see his face. Paid me a pretty sum to get that into your hands, though. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Sibyl Stentor has a grasp of magical theory. I would... No doubt most folk in Skyrim consider the dragons terrifying. Huh? I find them wondrous.
Don't take this the wrong way.
I can't believe we lost Markarth. Igmund's family has ruled there for generations. I don't think we have anything to discuss, Stormcloak.
Stormcloaks have taken... I don't like talking to someone who holds their honor so cheaply.
I guess if I go in this one and I'll get the other four... next one.